I read many reviews of this particular hot springs. They've all been positive, but they all told me, or the reviews would say, that this place gets really crowded on the weekends, and it gets crowded in the afternoon. So suggestions that I saw online were to come here at sunrise. And so I left my apartment really early. I think I left around 3 a.m. and I headed out. And I made it at sunrise so that I can have it all to myself, at least for a good 5-10 minutes. And if I can have it to myself for 5-10 minutes, that'll be a really spectacular 5-10 minutes.
Thank you.